News. I'm here with Oday Aboushi. Oday, first of all, your Oda, congratulations for a win for opening day. Any general thoughts on your game against Richmond?
I think we played great as a team. You know, it's definitely a good starting step to the season where we want to be and where we're looking to go. So definitely a great win on their part, but we're definitely not done yet.
And you're also owed a congratulations because you were recently named a preseason first team All-American. Does that change your mentality about your play as you go into the season at all?
I mean, it definitely helps me be a lot more confident knowing that, you know, I was playing on such a prestigious team like that. So, but going to the season, you know I'm capable of doing it. I know what I like to do. So it just helped, like I said, encouraging me to do better.
And as a captain, what would you say is your leadership role? How do you motivate your team?
I think a lot of it has to do with the physicality I bring to the game, with the way we practice, the way every play we go at it, me and whoever else, and you know, just people seeing, you know, leading by example, seeing how I play the games and how it translates from practice to the games is huge.
And the offensive line has had a lot of changes since last year. You lost a couple of good veterans, and you're bringing in a lot of younger players. Do you think that the O-line has the ability to have the same sort of strength that it did as last year?
Absolutely. You know, the two guys that we replaced, you know, Luke brings a great mindset to the center position, and Cody Wallace and Connor Davis and Sean Cascarano, those guys are real tough guys, smart guys, and, you know, give 100% every play, which is the most you could ever ask for in a player.
And now you answer technical and tactical questions all day long, so I'm going to switch gears a little bit. What do you think is something fun or new that fans would like to know or don't already know about you?
I'm a great cook. I'm a real great cook.
What's your favorite thing to cook?
I can make, well, my favorite thing probably would be chicken parm.
Have you fed any of your teammates lately?
All the time. My teammates, especially the offensive line.
Okay, well, from now on, we'll call you Chef Aboushi.
Sounds good.
Okay, thank you so much. I really appreciate
Take
it.
Care.
For SabreTV, I'm Miranda Mason.